After a long list of budget smartphone offerings in the country, Xiaomi has finally decided to bring its premium devices to India in the form of its latest flagship, the Mi Mix 2. And let's just start by saying it's quite an entry.
The Mi Mix 2 has been launched as a successor to Xiaomi's last year's launch, the Xiaomi Mi Mix, and sports a similar bezel-less display. The display of the Mi Mix 2 has been shortened, however, bringing the overall size of the smartphone lower to that of the original Mi Mix and making it more portable. It is also lighter and carries a 12% reduced chin size than its predecessor. When it comes to performance, the Mi Mix 2 is at par with most of the other flagships owing to the Snapdragon 835 processor coupled with a 6GB RAM. The phone is quite fast and delivers a real smooth smartphone experience. That and the large screen also makes it ideal for multitasking. Imagine watching a YouTube video while taking notes. Yes, this one's a treat for such tasks. The Mi Mix 2 runs the latest Android offering topped with Xiaomi's own MIUI 9. As compared to a pure Android experience, the MIUI is more user-friendly and offers a host of customizations like custom themes and notifications, dual apps, second space, call recordings, and more. The overall build and the design of the Mi Mix 2 is commendable. The ceramic back, supported by an aluminium frame, gives it optimum strength, while the design, made by French designer Philippe Starck, is sure to amaze smartphone enthusiasts. The volume rockers and the power button are embedded on the right, while the back supports a primary camera with an LED flash on its side and a fingerprint sensor below it. The front camera gets a unique positioning at the bottom bezel, while the chin carries the speakers and a USB Type-C charging port. Talking about the optics on the Mi Mix 2, the phone comes with a 12-megapixel primary camera with features like dual LED flash, face detection autofocus, handheld twilight, square mode, and more. On the front, there's a 5-megapixel selfie shooter that also offers a group selfie feature. Overall, the cameras on this one are a bittersweet experience. While the rear camera is good for images and videos alike, the selfie camera is equally disappointing and gives out kind of grainy images. Not something you would expect out of a flagship smartphone's camera. The Mi Mix 2 is powered by a 3400 mAh battery that easily lasts a day. It gains around a decent 50% in 30 to 40 minutes. The battery performance of the smartphone heavily fluctuates with the kind of use it is put through, so you might want to keep a check on the apps running in the background.
Mi Mix 2 is certainly one of a kind device by Xiaomi. The company was bold enough to go for a completely new design along with a new position for the selfie camera. Now let's just wait and see how the Indian market reacts to the latest flagship competitor.